new method of holding the body on. I've seen somebody put something like this up on YouTube. I mean, I don't think I'm going to hopefully not crash it here today, but it should work. It's a pre-shakedown test anyway for Livham. And it's got the camera mounted. Hopefully I don't crash it and rip it off. Some new stickers are made.